I think STEM leadership is about helping more people understand what's possible with science and technology. And for us, it's really important to have a very diverse group of people in any project, no matter what you're doing, because you get different points of view and you get different perspectives.
The way that you excite young people about science, in part, is how you educate them in the classroom. But there is no substitute for being able to get them out to a place like the New York Hall of Science, where they can touch, they can feel, they can see science working, and they can really capture some excitement.
There's nothing more important as a society than trying to put as many of our best minds as we could on this problem. And I would love to see some great young minds get into it and then have that feeling. We changed millions and millions of lives. I don't think there's anything that could be more fulfilling or more important to society.
NYSER sits in one of the most diverse counties in the country. And when I walk the halls and I see the kids, it just warms my heart, because you see kids from every possible demographic. It is tapping into that creativity of the whole of humanity. It is that makes NYSER so unique. And it is that should be the model on the national level.
Its distinct approach to STEM learning and engagement, design, make, play, is a pathway to opportunity for all, especially for young people who would otherwise not have access to a STEM education. Every child can change the world for the better. They just need to be inspired and empowered.